Legendary TV game show host Bob Barker died of Alzheimer's disease. People magazine is reporting that's what is shown on his death certificate. The longtime Price is Right star died on August 26th. The death certificate indicates Barker had been battling the disease for a number of years. Bob Barker was 99 years old.